Vegeta, I need your help. Just one more time.
Oh, I swore I'd never merge bodies with you again.
Get ready for this.
All right! Now, let's settle this once and for all. Bring it, because I'm ready!
You better get you.
It might be in your best interest to avoid agitating him any further for the time being.
However, if you were the best in the fight, you might be able to clear that hot head of his.
Bring them over here!
Unbelievable. I'm doing this for free? Flying out there! Why the hell am I doing that again?
You don't go. Then I can't get back there. Nothing's perfect, but I need you to go along with
me. We will beat you!
It hurts! You're mad! You can play seriously!
You're not bad. You're not so bad.
What a surprise. I didn't expect you to get this far.
This isn't looking good.
You're a lot better than you look, I'll give you that.
Now we're allowed to see.
It is an overkill!
That's it. You're in a world of trouble now. You're gonna regret making me do this.
Face me then, God. You've rambled on long enough.
Transformation is no match for a god.
I am just giving up all this.
I am the
one.
Enough of this. And you know what you're doing, you have an
experience. There is nothing beyond my supervisor. Is there I, a boss, and all of the villains? I am all of existence itself.
You are just as loose as the devil.
I'm stunned! Am I being overwhelmed?
Yeah!
Fine, I get it. I can't rely on you anymore. I will never forgive you if our universe loses. My soul will haunt you for all eternity.
I'm afraid that won't be possible. If we lose, you and your soul will be completely erased from existence.
Shut up!
Bravo! Simply splendid.